I've never really thought too much of it because it's just been a second nature for me. With my dad and stuff teaching me from a real young age, I've just never known any different. So that's just the way it is. I guess when you go up to a dead animal, it's no longer that animal because it's just a carcass, you know, like the animal's gone. And you can feel that the presence of it is no longer there. You've just got the carcass that animal was in.